Toyota is set to unveil prototype self-driving car technology at CES. The world's biggest car maker says it will show off its latest research, previewed in this short video clip. Not much is known about the car at present beyond what's in the video, but that rotating cylinder on the car's roof is similar to those used in a self-driving car prototype developed by Google and in city mapping cars operated by companies like Nokia. Last year, I got a chance to ride in a Nokia mapping car and saw the output from the device. Lasers point at the cylinder, and through reflections, a computer can map out an accurate image of the car's surroundings, complete with depth information that would be unavailable from conventional cameras. Toyota calls its car the Advanced Active Safety Research Vehicle. German carmaker Audi is also expected to unveil autonomous vehicle research at CES, a show where typically electronic gadgets make the biggest headlines. Several other car makers are also researching self-driving technology. Nissan unveiled a prototype car that could park itself at last year's CES exhibition in Japan, and Volvo has been working on a vehicle platoon system that allows cars to automatically follow one another on long stretches of highway. And alongside Google in Silicon Valley, Stanford University has developed a prototype self-driving car based on an Audi TTS. At CES 2013 in Las Vegas, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.